There's actually over 4,000 species of native bee in the United States. And this summer, I think we've, so far from what we have identified down to species, we have 90 different species. When I started at Allegheny, I didn't think I'd end up studying bees or even entomology. The native bee research community isn't very big, and it's pretty cool that we get to be a part of it. Basically, we're collecting native bees and also assessing land use. The bees are super important to the world as pollinators. There's very few records of, you know, what's out there native bee-wise, and especially in this area, nobody's collecting native bees, so they don't have a very good record of the diversity or anything.
We have 17 sites overall. We have some of them up at the Robertson Athletic Complex that's owned by the school. We have some at local houses that are in between the campus and the athletic complex. We have some on campus, and we have some that are downtown. So Sam Droege works at the USGS Bee Inventory and Monitoring Lab in Beltsville, Maryland. And with our funding from the school, we were able to drive down there and really work with him firsthand and see how things go in his lab, the way he operates, and really gain some expertise from him.
He looked at our bees too and confirmed our identifications, and also noticed that we had some state records, which were bees that were never before found in Pennsylvania, which was pretty cool. And he even found a species that we found that has been it's undescribed.
My favorite part of this project so far has been the opportunity to learn so much more about such small things that don't really get that much attention. Everybody thinks of the honeybee right off the bat. That's what I thought of 3 months ago, if you talk about a bee in general. There are 4,000 different species of bees that don't include honeybees, and I've gotten to work firsthand with those and really come to understand and appreciate the very minute differences between them, and also to appreciate their vital role in ecosystems all over the country as well as the world.
I feel like our work is definitely significant because, again, there hasn't been much research done on them, so, you know, getting our two publications out there would be awesome.